guest.
So some decent weather today, but what's it like for the rest of the week? Here's Holly Green.
Good evening. Last week was unseasonably hot and this week could be unseasonably unsettled. Having said that, tomorrow actually not too bad. We've got low pressure staying out to the west at that stage, but over the coming days we start to see low pressure taking charge and it stays there basically in the vicinity of the UK as we head through much of the rest of this week. Through this evening though, a few spells of sunshine, perhaps a few showery bits and pieces of rain as well. But through tonight, for many of us, skies clear, and as a result, underneath those clear skies, it will feel cooler than some recent nights. For tomorrow then, I think a fairly bright picture. There will be some cloud around, perhaps more so towards parts of the coast, say, but in general, some spells of sunshine, a largely dry day, and temperatures getting into the low 20s. But then we start to see some changes. A humid feel on Tuesday, the risk of some thundery showers beginning to develop, and it stays pretty unsettled through much of the week.
Well, we're next on at 20 past 10 tonight, so hopefully...